In October of 2006, a team of researchers led a two-week cruise to the Gulf of Maine to study the behavior of Atlantic herring populations in the area. The team developed a remote sensing system that uses acoustics to instantaneously image and monitor fish populations over tens of thousands of square kilometers. By towing an array of 160 hydrophones north of Georges Bank, the researchers were able to collect the data necessary to map the evolving fish shoals over the two-week period. But that wasn't all they were able to map. As soon as they started, they began hearing haunting sounds from the deep. But what were they? Turns out, they were whale calls, several hundred thousand calls, mostly coming from along the northern edge of Georges Bank. In the years to follow, the same team of researchers developed a novel technique, a method called passive ocean acoustic waveguide remote sensing that is capable of mapping diverse species of marine mammals instantaneously over 100,000 square kilometer regions from their calls received on the hydrophone array. The team gathered research on the characteristics of various whale species and looked for these characteristics in their acoustic data. They found that the call rates of four main species of whales observed, humpback, sei, minke, and blue, tended to go up significantly at night. As it turns out, spawning herring form big shoals during the nighttime, so the researchers say this could be the reason for the increased number of whale calls once the sun goes down. The advantage of their novel method over the current is the ability to instantaneously detect marine life and their behaviors over wide areas by a factor of roughly 100 to 1,000 times larger than that of existing methods. Before now, there have been no documentation of the simultaneous temporal-spatial distributions and behaviors of many whale species across the fish prey field. By analyzing the whale calls received on the hydrophone array, the group was able to map species-specific whale hotspots on the northern flank of Georges Bank. The whale species hotspots altogether span the fish distribution, with varying degrees of spatial overlap, and individually define a focused feeding region for each species, thus revealing the mechanism by which diverse species of whales align themselves for efficient collective feeding. The researchers say this technology could be used to sense all sorts of things, not just fish and marine mammals.